If you want to achieve excellence, you can get there today. As of the second, quit doing less than excellent work. Thomas. If you genuinely want something, don't wait for it, teach yourself to be impatient. The only place where success comes before work is in the dictionary. If you are not willing to risk the usual, you will have to settle for the ordinary. Before anything else, preparation is the key to success.